First, let's get rid of the idea that it's anything goes. You know, we fought very, very hard to make sure that actually the basic principle of state aid, proportionality and non-selectivity, are respected as much as possible. Proportionality is both through ensuring proper remuneration of the state and making sure in the case that for the case of liquidity needs and for the case of recapitalization, that first you don't get too much. And thank you for the CEO of Lufthansa for making a comment going the other way just the day before. And also making sure that the state doesn't stay there too long. So there are lots of, you know, conditions like an increase of the cost of participation over time, interdiction to having too high a pay for the CEO, interdiction from acquisition, limit or interdiction to paying dividend that are there to precisely convince the firm to get out of the deal when they no longer need it. There are also the, in terms of selectivity, we're not as lucky because clearly, given the needs, not everybody's going to get the aid. And of course, you know, politically, who's going to get the aid? Well, usually the big firms and the big employers. And therefore, that, yes, that could have bad effect on the structure that we get after COVID, and that could be long lasting. So, which is why, in the Lufthansa deal, for example, we actually did impose remedy-like condition. We imposed the divestment of slots at the two most congested airports, which is Frankfurt and Munich. Might not be perfect, but at least we insist precisely on having competition remedy because precisely it's not that they've done anything wrong from the point of view of competition. But precisely, we know that the ones that are going to get the help are the ones that, you know, tend to have significant market power. And then, of course, the next stage will be when we get into the recovery to kind of be especially vigilant on mergers and antitrust to make sure that we can restore an acceptable market structure as far as possible, as fast as possible.